the season. I thought we started pretty solid defensively, and our shot wasn't dropping. I liked the shots we got in the first half. We just couldn't put it in the bucket. And I think in the second half, they came out that first couple minutes of the third quarter. And I think, you know, in the long run, that was probably the difference in the game, was the first 3 or 4 minutes of the third quarter. But we were just a little bit out of sync offensively. Again, I like the shots we were getting. You know, I think we forced a couple, tried to go one-on-one, probably a little bit, a couple too many times. But, you know, the ball just wasn't dropping today. And I think in the second half, that affected us defensively. Yeah, I mean, that obviously has to be something that we continue to focus on, you know, is getting ourselves to the free throw line and obviously making them. You know, early in the season, we've been struggling with that, so I'm happy that we got to the line and took advantage of those points. You know, but we just got to do a better job all around. Today, we just let, you know, we were faltering a little bit on the offensive end. Like I said, I think it affected us in the second half on the defensive end. You know, credit Navy, they just came after us and did a really good job, you know, mixing up some of their defenses and attacking us to the rim, you know, and our shows were a little bit late today.